Medic one, we've got a one times casualty. We're in the engine room.
Can you hear me? Talk to me if you can hear me.
You okay, Mike? Can you hear me, buddy? Can you hear me? You feel any pain anywhere, mate? You feel any pain?
Going, mate.
Yeah. All right, mate.
No worries. Medic one, go ahead.
The ambulance has just dropped the patient off at the local hospital. ETAT is going to be out 15 minutes or 5 of it.
Yeah, that's received.
Send over control 24 minutes.
Yeah, just spot the doctor at the A&E unit. He says if you feel that IV access is necessary to go for it, over.
Hello. Hello, can you hear me, pal? You alright there?
Yeah, we just need that.
No, I was sick last night,
just blood in
my mouth.
It was blood in your sick last night?
Yeah.
Okay. Have you had anything to eat or drink since last night?
No.
Then you're going back to the patient, you're thinking, right, where was it?
Yeah, okay.
It's deteriorated even more, but I'm still thinking about, like,
yeah,